has been said. That in the end of all things, we would find a new beginning. But as the shadow once again crawls across our world, and the stench of terror drifts on a bitter wind, the people pray for strength and guidance. They should pray for the mercy of a swift death.